We're sharing wild Ring camera footage this morning. Look at this. Police say the SUV was going too fast down a wet road in Lake Worth. The driver slammed through that fence and into a swimming pool. Good Samaritans did pull him out, and he was not hurt.